Little high school baseball on a windy day. Northrop hosting the number three team in Class 4A, Homestead. The wind was blowing out at Northrop. Top of the first, base is loaded for Zach Steen. No more. Grand slam. Spartans up 5-0 early. Eric Cartman getting it done on the mound for Homestead. Gets the strikeout. The Spartans offense continued in the second. Steve Loudon with the three-run homer. 10-0 at that point. Homestead wins game two, 18-8. They also won game one, 9-6.